When you think of Furno with only one mech bot, you would think that's not true. So that's why I built Disintegrator and Prototype.